bag, Gucci bag, Gucci bag, Henny bag, Prada bag, Louis bag, Gucci bag, Gucci bag, Birkin bag, Chanel bag.
What's good, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. So today, as you can tell, this is the second day video, but the first video that I did today, it's gonna be posted tonight, which is my first giveaway. Well, okay. So this is another video, obviously from the day before, which was the giveaway video. I announced my winner. Congratulations, Delilah. So today, tonight, it is June 28th. Yeah, so Queen just posted her video, or she just posted her song Karma. If you're a fan of Queen, you know this song. She's been teasing us with this song for so freaking long that I'm so excited that it finally is out. Like, legit, once I'm done with this reaction video, I'm gonna go and buy that. I don't buy songs on the iTunes because I just feel like I don't need to buy it if it's on YouTube. But I'm gonna go buy this song because I love it. Now, if you follow Queen, you know that she's been posting videos of the song on her live, on her Snapchat, on whatever. Whatever she can, she posted the part of the song. But now she posted the whole video, and I am, as you can tell, I am hyped. I am hyped. Woo! Alright, let's get this song going. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna scream at the yellow top of my lungs because I just love this song. This is Sienna's first time hearing this song, but it's all good because I haven't heard it. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I heard it, but I didn't listen to the last part because I was too hyped on the fact that it came out. So let's get it going.
I heard you singing it. Does that count?
See, no, you have to hear the song. Like, you know, you gotta feel her. You know, feel her.
You play the audio.
Shut up. No, I don't. She playing. I don't play that. I haven't played it because, you know, I'm gonna play it on my phone. Cause you know, girl, just her laptop is kind of busy right now. I'm posting a video. So, are you ready to go? Damn, now it must all be slow and load.
Just like yesterday when we were homeless, got you some bread and start treating me pocus. Talking about you wanted something, like I wasn't good enough for you. Guess you didn't caught you a case of amnesia. Maybe you should take a look in your rear view. Obviously you forgot all the times that I held you when you cried. And don't you remember that even if you was in our
No, I guess not. I guess not. Cause you let this mess take my spot. What you wanted is what you got now.
You don't gotta worry about me.
What?
Made it clear that you're unhappy. Yeah. Go ahead and have your fun now.
What happened?
Remember what goes around comes around. You don't gotta worry about me.
What did you think about that first half of the song? It's not. It's a little bit less than the half, but what'd you think about that half of the song?
I liked it.
You liked it, did it?
Yeah.
Because I liked it, did it? It was good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Let's continue. Your girl got a little hype there.
A little. Got it. Hate to see a lot. Oh, yeah, I haven't seen a lot.
I don't know this part.
I liked the
Did you even listening to the meeting?
Yeah. No, not the meeting, but
I feel like, as a person that has been in many relationships, okay, not many, but I've been in relationships, I feel like, I mean, I don't want to say I can relate to that, because none of my exes made me feel like that, but when someone makes you feel a certain type of way, you have to realize that you should make yourself feel better, you know, like, you should be the one telling, you should be telling yourself, that's bull crap, or, sorry, that's dumb, you shouldn't feel that way, because you're not that way. And that's what she says, like, you made me feel like I should have looked like those other models on Instagram, you made me feel like I was ugly, but maybe it was me that I didn't see. Okay, let's just continue, whatever. You get what I'm going with that.
Not everyone.
After a breakup, you just gotta, like, yell it from the top of your lungs. Like, not even after a breakup, like, after someone, like, friend zones you or whatever, puts an ex up to you, this is what you gotta say. Go ahead, boy. Yes, boo! Clap for her! Yes.
All right.
Bro, oh. All right.
Let me play the other video.
So, if I get any comments down below saying that this song is not lit, dislike that comment. You know what I mean? Guys, I love Queen. She is such a beautiful person. Her personality just comes off so great. She's so humble. She's been through so much that she still is out there trying to reach her, like, high potential. She knows she can go higher. She's my inspiration, honestly. I mean, I don't got it like that. But just the kind of person that she is, you know, she was at the bottom, started off YouTube at the bottom, and, you know, now she's up there on YouTube, has a record deal, has songs out there on top 100, you know, like, that's just so inspiring that person started off so low, and now they're going up so high. You want to kind of go after that, you know, like, if you have a dream, go after it. That's what she preaches, and I mean, that's what most YouTubers preach, but it's like, she's a prime example of, if your self-esteem is so low at one point, and you start getting bigger, that just, pretty cool. Whatever, okay, I can't cry. Just kidding, I wasn't gonna cry. But, I'm a little hyped, as you can tell, I'm talking so loud, I keep doing this, like, bro, it's just that song, I've been waiting for it to come out, and now that it's finally out, I texted all my friends, I was like, hey guys, the song came out, oh my god! Literally, I texted all my friends, I retweeted on Twitter, like, I did all that. I'm about to post it on Instagram. I did a reaction to it. I'm about to put it on my Facebook. Like I said, I don't buy songs on iTunes, but I'm going to go buy that song right now. Right now. Like I want to... The fact that I love that song so much is the fact that it's going to be on retweet. I mean, retweet. On repeat. Like, right now. It's about to go back on. Hey, let's get it. Just kidding, guys. So, guys, I appreciate you guys so much. If you guys like these reactions, I've heard a lot of people say that they like my reactions. I really don't be getting hyped, but this song got me hyped up. If you guys want to see more videos like and reactions by me and Sienna, or just me, because, you know, we don't care about her. Tell her to go make her own channel. She wants to be in videos, you know what I mean?
You're the one that asks
me. You know what I mean?
You want me to do that?
So, we're just going to... Tell Sienna in the comments down below, go make your own channel.
Oh, my eye.
Bye.
My eye.
All right, so make sure you guys like, comment. the post notifications. So you'll get a notification when this amazing person right here posts another video. Okay, girl. Okay. I'm hyped.
Apparently.
See, this is what I need to do on my next, my videos, you know, be hyped. That's what I got to do. What else do I gotta say about this lady? Not this lady, this girl. This woman. This strong woman. Guys, gotta tell Queen Naija, Sabrina Jasmine likes her. Loves her. Loves her. I appreciate you guys so much. I wouldn't be anywhere without y'all. Make sure you guys go follow me on Instagram. Follow me on, or add me on Snapchat. Make sure you guys go like me on Facebook. Anyways, all my socials will be down below. Like I said, turn on the post notifications so you get a dingy ding ding when I post a new video. Okay, girl. Okay, girl. See, I'm gonna edit this video and be like, Sabrina, you were too hype. You need to bring it down a notch.
You're a little extra.
But it's okay. But like, it's okay. Because, you know, like, Queen, she my girl. She my girl. I am too extra. Okay. Bye, guys. See you guys in the next video.